Hey there, my name is Chris Palmer. In today's Google My Business, Google Business Profile video, what I'd like to share with you is the three levels of spam and their indicators. So recently I've been going through the process of verifications for numerous businesses, and what I've came across is different specific types of changes within your Google Business Profile or Google My Business Profile Manager. What you're doing inside of there will drastically change the verification process. Now, why this information is useful is because this can be utilized when knowing, hey, if I go in there and I change, and I wrote down as I was going through it, what was the most important, what wasn't important, if I'm going in there and I'm changing, say, or making an event, this will make the verification red. It will go into pending red. If I go in and I change a what's new, or I make a post that's what's new, it will switch to orange. Now, if I go in and I add a product, again, it stays at orange. Now, if I were to go ahead and add in the year that we're open, it'll switch to blue. We're talking about the pending color verification. Now, again, these particular metrics are telling me, hey, this particular action is less trusted than this action, and this action is more trusted than these actions. But you're probably wondering, Chris, what are you talking about? Yellow, orange, red, blue? What exactly are you talking about? So let me go ahead and share with you first and foremost the actions in which I am going ahead and discussing with you now. And first and foremost, when I say an event, when you come inside of your posts, you have multiple options in order to go ahead and create different things. Now, the COVID-19 is another one that will turn it blue. If you take the time to go in, you'll get a pending verification blue. This is a trusted signal. This means to me that this is something trusted. This is something that will give us a boost. Alongside of that, if I come in here and I create an event, events were turning bright red. You go right in, create an event, it turns bright red. But as we know, as it's verified, an event is a very powerful thing to keep running and send your posts to inside of a post silo. That's where we're daisy chain or linking them together up to the event. It's like we're passing link power up to the event. The event is a powerful feature, but when you're first launching out a brand new Google My Business profile inside of your manager, it's definitely considered a spammier action. It will turn your pending verification bright red. Alongside of that, when we're talking about year open, the year open is located inside of your information details. These information details, I played around with these, not in this account, but inside of a new account. I'm just showing you in my personal verified account where I never mess around at. This is opened here. You want to go ahead and add these details. This will turn your details blue. Alongside of that, adding any types of images, again, will turn it blue. Now, let me go ahead and share with you exactly what I'm talking about. So I went ahead and I laid these out as it was happening because I was playing around with them. I'm adding events. I'm taking them away. I'm adding something that's red and then going in there and changing the address or the open date, and it would make it blue. And I'm like, okay, so this is a trusted signal. This is an untrusted signal. These are things that I know when I'm verified can definitely move the needle. Alongside of that, I want to go ahead and share with you exactly what I mean. So this is your pending verifications. So this is your, as you can see inside of here, I went ahead, so you have your yellows, or orange, I'm sorry, that's an orange. This one here was a reddish yellow color. And then I thought I had the other one too, but it looks like I had the blue, and I must have screened out the yellow, but there's three separate colors, that's my mistake. But with that being said, I wanted to point out these particular things so you know for future reference, whether you're doing verifications, whether you're creating posts or events or adding dates, whatever you're doing, try to stick to these particular elements here. So again, events, these are ones that I notice no matter what, that change it up. Events make it bright red. As you're verified, this is a strong signal. What's new? All right, this turns orange. So not as strong as an event, but what's new is definitely a plus signal. Products go orange, so adding products is orange. Not that strong, but definitely a signal. On top of that, your open turns bright blue. That tells me that this is something that you need to be there. It's a neutral. It's not going to hurt you. It's not a bonus, but it definitely is something that you need to have there. And last but not least, adding in your images. Now, this is going to wrap up today's video. If you have any questions related to other actions, please ask in the section below. And I always look forward to seeing you in the next Google Business Profile, Google My Business SEO video. I'll see you then. Have a good day.